What would you give for an escape? For freedom? For complete liberty?
This is a small group of people who have shared a vision in common.
You, above everyone else, should understand. We cannot be free until we have power. How else can we achieve it?
our culture, our art, our music, newspapers, books, posters, our clothing, our homes, the way we walk and talk, the way our hair grows, the way we smoke dope and fucking eat and sleep is all one message, and the message is freedom. We are free mother country maniacs in charge of our own lives, and we are taking this freedom to the peoples of America, in the streets, in the ballrooms and teen clubs, in the front rooms watching TV, in their bedrooms playing with themselves or smoking secret dope, in their schools where we come and we talk to them and make our music, in the weird gymnasiums. They love it. We represent the only possible contemporary lifestyle in America for its kids. And it should be known that these kids are ready. They're ready to move, but they don't know how. And all we do is show them that they can get away with it. Be free, goddammit, and forget all those old creeps is what we tell them. And they can see we mean it. The only influence we have, the only thing that touches them, is that we are for real. We are free. We are a bunch of flipped out, arrogant barbarians. And we don't give a damn for any cop or phony ass authority, control addict creep who wants to put us down.